When I first met you, you weren't like anyone I have ever met. I knew right away you were someone special. After I had gotten to know you, after these 7 special years together, I knew I wanted to spend the rest of my life with you. Each and every day that I spent with you has only made me more sure.
Sydney, I never would have thought a simple trip to Rouse 7 years ago would lead me to finding my best friend, partner in crime, and future wife. I promise to love you. I vow to be my best for myself, for us, for our future together.
I promise to support you through your dreams and anything that you put your mind to. You are my best friend, my partner, my soulmate, and the love of my life.
My family and I are lucky to have witnessed Sydney and Tim's relationship blossom over the years. We came a long way from playing make-believe prince and princesses in our bedrooms. I am glad Sydney found her real life Prince Charming. What these two have is a modern fairy tale in a storybook.
So me and Tim usually fought for everything. But you know what? At the end of the day, he's still my little brother, and I need to make sure he's well taken care of. From that point forward, I was able to consider him as a younger brother. And I'm very excited to see where Tim leads his next step with Sydney. Congratulations to you both, Tim and Sydney.
You never really know what love is until you find that one person who accepts and loves you in spite of all your flaws, supports you in all your endeavors, and stands by your side through the good, the bad, and the ugly. I can't think of 2 other people who exemplify this more than Tim and Sydney.
On a cold street, looking back at the same time, I feel your warmth, did you feel mine? I get the urge, but I can't speak.
And now, by the power vested in me by the state of California, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss.
And I'm thinking maybe that you feel it too. Tell me, are you busy? Tell me you can stay.
Family and friends, I present to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Tim and Sydney Lang.
For you, we travel to outer space. Take a bullet to the heart just to keep you safe. For you, anything for you. With you, the years just fade away. Like a dream in my arms, but I'm wide awake. With you, whenever I'm with you.
Nothing makes me happier than knowing that Sydney will light up every room that my sister will ever walk in for the rest of his life.
3 kids in a big house. Can't believe we're here now. Your warmth has never left me. 2 hearts on a cold.
With Tim, you're gonna just have to get used to him making the jokes and you know, being a hothead. But you know, with all that said, despite all of that, Tim has grown into a man now. You know, something that someone that I could say like I'm so proud of.
For you, we travel to outer space. Take a bullet to the heart just to keep you safe. For you, anything for you.
Funny thing is that no matter how close we are today, Tim and I never really spoke to Sid in high school. I was always part of the Asian basketball / social club group. Sid was always the popular one in drill team, and Tim, oh Tim. Even through all of our differences, somehow, some way, we all managed being in each other's circles 10 years later. And I cannot be more proud of all of our accomplishments and how much we've all grown together. Sid, you should know that you have married one of the best of the best.
For you, I'll travel to outer space. With you, all the years just fade away. For you, I would travel to outer space. Take a bullet to the heart just to keep you safe. For you, anything for you.
With you. Be patient and compromise with whatever life throws at you. Remember, Tim, a happy wife is a happy life.